George Smith of University of Missouri in the United States.
This is what we do at Mizzou. This award, in my opinion, celebrates and validates the impact of basic research.
It's always great to meet someone who could win a Nobel Prize, but then also be such a humble person.
So I feel that I'm accepting this award as a representative of my science community. And I say my science community because I belong to the community, not because the community belongs to me.
It is incredible to think that work done in our labs, here on our campus, have a direct impact like this on the quality of life of all individuals around the world.
I would just like to say one more thing.
M-I-Z!